You must bring this message to our king, the Ogun. Take care upon the road. There are those who work for the enemy and would seek to imprison you or even kill you.
Up on the platform.
Had wheels on a cage of that size? Well, they're on there now. Make sure they paid proper gold.
Well, then, all right.
The penalty for forgering the Grey Law is stocks and garum. You never get that smell out, I tell you. They brew prison-grade garum for the crime.
I can't say it.
They'll promote us both to second shoe leather of the maze. Don't know why the maze works for that rogue fella, but...
Well, then, all right. Up on the platform.
Movement. That's him, in a cage there. They found him on the road someplace. We do what the robed fella said. Wait till the poison gets him. Now take him from the cage and throw him in the caverns behind.
His heart gone and the space left full of that foul magical poison.
Get ready. Give him a few seconds more. Looks like he's resisting. Doesn't matter. Poison is 100% effective. So that robed fella says.
And when the poison was... No, never mind. It's horrible.
Look, he's fainting. Go on then, and make sure the body is hid. Stick it down a passageway or something.
Then, all right.
Remember. Go, you have to get out of the tunnel. Find out who the assassins are that may lead you to who and why. There's something different about your heart. I mean, literally. Your heart may have poison in it. Literally, I mean, not about us. Find out who killed you and why. I know you don't remember, but you're technically dead. They poisoned you at least, and no one ever survived before.
Thank you.
die. Magical poison. People noticed and now there's a price on your head. You're an outlander. You survived. Powerful people want you dead. That's it. Now go. And us, well, you won't remember, so there's no us anymore. Go!
Don't gossip, fella. I've only got a voice to talk about scrap. That's why they call me Scrapper. Any old iron. You look neat. Talk about a treat. You look so fucking happy to your feet. But I won't give you tuppence for your old boots or chain. Any old iron.
Interesting. Ah. Oh dear.
Who are you? You look familiar. Are you a bandit?
A load of bandits. Deserters and even a knight. They're members of the maze.
Ah, I recognise you. You're the...
You want more advice? Get used to never being free, fella.
Thank you.
magic. Scary magic.
A bonkers mad fella built the drink and drop pub next to the drops. You drink till you drop off the edge of the drops.
heard of a porthole opening only when a fella was wearing a red shirt. Another one only opened if you dropped 4 cakes on the ground. Another one needed to kill an innocent person right where the porthole was located. And another needed you to herd 2 rabbits through where the portal was going.
Look, I haven't got time to tell you, about us. You have to trust me and you have to go. I know you don't remember all the details and I can hear them coming. I'll try and delay them. I've just locked the prison gate, so that should buy you some time.
I'm seeing ghosts and stories in everything. It's what my old wife used to say to me before we went back down the river highway to Gladwell with our child. Yampy old kid. Dying. But it is illegal to talk about capital punishment under grey law. I'm seeing ghosts and stories in everything. So I can't say any more. He was the only man to have not died to such a grisly way.
finding them portholes, fella. How to open them. You need to be either savvy or come to terms. There are portals to realms and planes all over the province, fella.
Portals to strange and terrible worlds.
Some are not explored by a human being.
The entire world and all its people were wiped out 400 years ago. The Elder had a sort of magical super weapon that only they could create. It's a dark and secret thing, for that weapon is made inside living people. Really, an ancient advanced civilization from 1,000 years ago.
I will pray to Menhelda tonight. I will ask that you to find this sound globe in time. I know you don't remember anything. If you want to know more about yourself, find Mace in Tallowfell. He's likely in a house somewhere within the town. Mace will tell you more. Beware, the enemy is watching all the town gates. The enemy has spies everywhere. I bribed a bandit girl to place this globe if she heard sounds of battle. Please, try not to kill her. Bandits will find this sound crystal soon. I hope you find it in time. If not, I fear it will alert the enemy to your presence.
Scrubby fresh sausage with a bun for its bride. That's fresh and poached or fresh and fried. Wash in sauce of beef, not horse. Ready to be ate without a wait.
Promise me to only take food if I'm not looking, fella. Promise. So it hurts less. I dream about food, you know.
Can I help you?